Hello, my name is Jack, and I'm excited today we're playing the game Who's Coming? Awesome! And first, I have my four engines out. Now we'll deal four cars. 1, 2, 3, 4. And so then I'll put another four out. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay, now how do you play?
You put out the cards out and the moves is the one that you want, and if you get them, you get to take all the cards.
But how do you play? You better match the colors, right?
Yeah, you gotta match the colors.
So show them how you match the colors.
We'll do it flipped all the way over. So, that goes there. And
then it's the next person's turn.
And that goes there. Then you say no match. If you have no match, then the two players will take two new cards.
Because you always want to have four cards at a time, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So I'll put that one right there. And now it's my mama's turn. And she has no matches, so...
Make sure that person has four cards.
Yeah. And it's me. Yes. Please, don't be very forgetful like me. I'm a forgetful kid with this game. So now it's my turn. So the other person has to have four, like I do. So now it's my turn. And I'm going to put the red there. And then I'm going to do this. Say awesome! Everything is awesome! Everything is good! Everything is awesome! Okay, let's go with that. So... And you keep going until you want to use. And then I'm going to put another red one down. I'm going to keep matching up the colors. There we go. Put that one there. See these ones right here? You can match up any of
them. Hold up so they can see.
You can use all of these colors.
Hold up again so you can see. Yep, just like that.
That one, that one. If it's a blue, you can use blue. If it's blue. Well, red. You can use it for red, so I'm going to use it for red. Mm-hmm. Can we get everyone some new cards?
Now show them what happens when you use the moose card.
No, we don't have anywhere to put it right now. Look.
Well, if you match the purple one with a red, then you can put the moose card, right?
But I wanted to get bigger. So, please... I'm not listening to my mom. I want to wait until it gets really big. Okay? People said I can fit really at them. So then next I'm going to use all of these cards. So where do I put this yellow? So then... I'm going to put my moose caboose down, and then you earn all of these cards.
And you put them in a separate pile, right? Because they count as points.
Yeah, I'll put those over there. Then you get a really small row.
You start over and build more trains, right?
Yep. The next, I'm going.
Make sure you always have four cards.
Yeah, you have to have put your four cards on. 2, 3, 4, cannonball!
Alright, I think that's good, bud.
No, it's not. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, let's start.